I'm Bill Watson, International Accessibility for Tony and Guy. We're backstage at Vauxhall Fashion Scout London Fashion Weekend and we're doing Georgia Harding. Inspiration is all about being just very wet. The idea looks very sculpted, dragged off face, looking as soaking as possible. The procedure, pretty simple, dividing the head into a series of areas where we make this very small bun, keeping that as soaking as possible. Very severe sides, tied and anchored at the back of the occipital. And then through the top, we've done a little bit of back combing, and then this is dressed for a little bit of volume, something a little bit anti-head shape. Later on, we'll be applying lots and lots of moisture. So holding gloss hairspray first, and then going through with a shine spray to make it looking really soaking wet. Key products for the look are the volume mousse, and of course, the holding gloss hairspray. Mousse just for that little bit of lift through the top, and the holding gloss spray for that really strong texture through the sides and through the back. Loads of shineness to finish, just to give it that soaking wet feel. We've got about 30 minutes to first rehearsal, all girls. We've got 4 girls to go. So we've got to get the last 4 done in 30 minutes. So it's getting tense.